Hi guys, welcome back to today's video. Not long ago, we posted the charging compatibility test of realme 240W charger. While it's the fastest phone charger we've ever seen, we still need its owner, the realme GT Neo5, to reach the peak power. So today we're going to introduce and test this phone. This is the included 240W charger with one USB-C port and the 12M cable feels quite thick. In addition, there is a backlight that can show different effects under different battery levels, similar to Nothing Phone. The phone adopts a three-way parallel charge pump solution, which can convert the current from 12A to 4A, and then charge the battery pack directly. Realme official claims that it can be charged to 20% in 80 seconds and 100% in 9 minutes and a half. Looking back at the history of Realme's fast charging, the power has been massively increased from 65 watts of GT Neo 2 all the way to the 240 watts of GT Neo 5. This is just mind-blowing. The size of this charger is about 58x58x30mm, and the weight is about 173 grams. Compared with the previous generation, the size is pretty similar. Tujilet Power ZKM003C shows the charger supports QC 3.0, SuperVogue 240W, PD 3.0 protocols. And it also supports 5 fixed PDOs of 5V, 3A, 9V, 3A, 12V, 3A, 15V, 3A, 20V, 3.25A, and 2 sets of PPS. Next, let's take a look at its charging compatibility. The included 240W charger can provide up to 211 watts. Then we replaced the original 12A cable with an ordinary third-party one. The power dropped to 23 watts. After that, let's use the third-party chargers to do the test. We made a chart for you to compare them intuitively. The results speak for themselves. Most of them can only provide somewhere around 17 watts. You can pause here to take a closer look. Next, we'll use the original 240W charging kit to fully charge the Realme GT Neo 5. At first, the voltage is around 18 volts. The charging curve can be divided into three parts. In the first part, the power rapidly increased to 219 watts and stayed there for 5 seconds. It's much shorter than other high-power mobile phone chargers like IQ11. Then the power gradually dropped to 160 watts, 140 watts, and 120 watts in turn in the second part. The final part begins at 9 minutes and 7 seconds. The voltage dropped to 9 volts. And the power slowly dropped to almost zero. It takes 10 minutes and 58 seconds to be fully charged. According to the system UI, the charger can charge the Realme GT Neo 5 to 5% in just 21 seconds, 20% in 1 minute and 23 seconds, 50% in 3 minutes and 47 seconds, and it can reach 100% in just 9 minutes and 7 seconds. And according to the data recorded by PowerZKM003C, the total charging energy is 18.83 watt-hour. That means about 565.44 mAh per minute on average. Next, let's play a game while charging. In the beginning, the battery level is 2%. After 4 minutes, it reaches 28%, which is pretty impressive. And then we'll put it into a 25 degrees Celsius thermal tank throughout the test and let it run for 10 minutes. 2 minutes later, the maximum temperature on the front is 38.8 degrees Celsius, and the maximum temperature on the back is also 38.8 degrees Celsius. 5 minutes later, the maximum temperature on the front is 41.8 degrees Celsius, then the maximum temperature on the back is 41 degrees Celsius. 8 minutes later, the maximum temperature on the front is 43.2 degrees Celsius, and the maximum temperature on the back is 41.3 degrees Celsius. As time goes by, the temperature gradually increases, but it's not too hot. And that's all charging tests for the Realme GT Neo 5. With the 240W charger, it can be fully charged within just 10 minutes and 58 seconds. It's safe to say that the Realme GT Neo 5 is the fastest charging phone. And it also keeps at a relatively low temperature of 43.2 degrees Celsius. But the charging compatibility is not great. So you need the original charging kit for the best experience. Okay, that's all for today's video. You can click the corners to see other videos of Realme. Please drop a like, leave your comments, and subscribe to us. See you in the next video. Bye!